Howdy y'all, and welcome back to Need for Speed. Now, in today's episode...
Explain yourself.
No, Manu, it ain't right.
Look, calm down. You gave us your word.
Hey, look who's on. Get your ass over to the bar, fast.
Let's go.
There's stuff to discuss, Manu. Cool, Manu. I'll see you all there.
We got, like, one more race.
Won't have an aneurysm.
You going over there, Manu? I can't make it.
Looks like I got no choice.
Hey. Be easy on Spike tonight. He's going through a rough time, okay? I'll catch you later.
Alright, so I think we got one or two more races as far as the speed portion goes. And, you know. Let's get in here, see what's happening.
Better than this fool.
To see what you got.
You got a drink?
Yeah.
Cool.
Play him, pull him, Manu.
Stick to driving. Yo, man. Hey, you okay?
Which one was it, man? Huh? Was it the 277? Yeah? I bet you don't even know this, man. This is personal favorite.
Yo, what's the beef, dude?
Magnus offered this guy a drive. In one of his own 911s, no less. How did he even get your number, man? Huh?
Hey, is that right?
What did you do?
I gave it to him. Relax.
Relax?
Yeah.
Relax. That was my right! I earned that!
Spike, stop it!
Magnus is 911, boss.
We're all on the same side here. Travis is just pushing you because he wants you to be great.
I don't need his help. That new guy over here is getting all the credit, yeah?
What? Huh?
Hey, come here. Come here. Come here.
Seriously? This is what you wanted. You're on Magnus's radar. One of us gets noticed, we all get noticed. It's a package deal. All right?
All right.
It's cool.
It's all good. It's all good.
I'm sorry, man. I just want this so badly, you know? We good? Let's get out there and do this, man.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You must be doing something, right?
I must be doing something, right? All right.
Hey, you down for the sprint or what? Everybody's getting antsy. I can't delay them much longer. So, get your rear in gear and hook up with us.
Gotcha. So we're going to go hop at the garage real fast, see what kind of cars we can buy. See what is going on. See, let's buy us another vehicle. We got 37 grand to bench here. We can go all the way up. Ooh. Oh, that's one of them GTRs. It's like, won't do with you. Ooh. Get a Skyline. See. I would like to buy that. That's 65 grand. You know, let's save up, buy Paul Walker's GTR. Well, except that one's like a year older than the other one that he used in the movie, but you know. That's a R34. Probably gonna get that. Jeez. All right. So let's race a few more. Let's see what we can do to upgrade this beast of a car. We can upgrade the intercooler or cooling system. We can upgrade. What else can we upgrade? A little 40. His missions, level 40, level 38. Get some new cams. Exhaust, we can upgrade that. What else? Action, do we want action nitrous? Yeah, let's buy action. Action nitrous here. Suspension. Drift tires. Okay, this beast is pretty well upgraded.
Hey man, it's me, Magnus. So here's the deal. These are my all-time favorite downtown runs. Just watch out for those cruisers. Let's see what you can do, yeah?
Good deal.
Best of luck.
He wants to see what we can do. See, the top speed on that is 221 with over 1,000 horsepower, but it just don't up and go like I want it to. You know what I'm talking about? We gotta claim Magnus's car. There it is. Magnus's 911 here. Let's get in it, because I think that's what's next on our little... I think that's what's next, is we gotta drive his car. Let's get it done. Alrighty, let's see what he wants. Beat Magnus using his own real car. Beat him using his 911. We racing that in Magnus's Porsche 911. See how it goes. No. The old school 911. Or 277. My bad. I thought we were talking about, Spike said 9/11. 6 minutes. Bunch of nitrous in this thing though. Might be able to beat this. I'm not sure yet. It's too early to tell. Thank you. do this. Halfway there, and we're halfway through, so 3 minutes for 6 laps around, or 6 miles, about, so it's going to be close, really close. It's going to be really close. This Porsche is a beast, though. Jesus Christ. That screwed us. We gotta get this. Have to get this. Gonna be really close, even if we get it. If we even get close to getting it. I think we got it. Yep, we got it. Good deal. We're gonna have to break away from the cops, so. We are gonna have to get the cops out of.
Whoa, that was great. Now there's only one thing left, though. We gotta celebrate. Meet me over at the Longhorn. I'll be over as soon as I can. See you there. Cheers.
Let's get there real fast. Okay, we can TP there now. There it goes. Let's go see what Magnus wants. Okay, let's go. Last part of the speed running.
I told you Duke could try it, right?
Well, here he is, man. What's up?
Hey, reminds me of my younger self.
Yeah, but I bet your younger self didn't have that sweet a ride.
You got that right for sure. Always go with your gut feeling, though.
Amen to that, brother.
Hey, Spike. Travis speaks highly of you.
Thank you, man. That really means a lot.
You deserve it.
Come on, let's bring it in.
Bring it in.
To the rest!
Welcome to the rest of your life. Rock on.
No, rest of your life. Welcome to the rest of your life. Goodell. I think we're done with the speed runs, right? 5%. Let's see if he calls, see what he wants. If somebody calls us. Go to Mana. What's next on our list? What's the next furthest one? Style. So Mana and stuff. Alright, so we're gonna go to Mana. Just set us a route there. Are they gonna call back? Are they gonna call? I don't know. Turned wrong. I don't know if they're gonna call me back. That was a beautiful trip. I don't know if they're gonna call me or what. Let's go see what Monty wants though. It's the flick of the wrist or something. I don't know what the name of this. We'll see what that phone call is that I get from the peeps. Jaffet's full flick. Beat the target. Route.
Only one way to find out
time trial.
Makes the cut, baby. Light 'em up.
There's a time trial. Three minutes is our goal. God, I just hit the, I love this car though. Hombre. Maybe. Might be this time trial, I have no clue. Oh, many a cops. Okay. good deal, we got it. Alrighty, good deal. A one man wrecking crew. Alright, good deal. I still never got a...
Alright, bro. You crushed those, man, but we gotta push on. Hype don't last long if we sit around and do nothing. So keep on it, son.
Alrighty, so I will be seeing y'all in the next episode. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel, like the video, and hit that notification bell to get notified on all my upcoming videos. I will be seeing y'all in the next episode. Bye-bye. Take care.